I was finally able to capture this little field mouse I named Chester. I knew I was going to capture him sooner or later, so I already had this box ready for him. At first, it seemed like he was really enjoying his new home, till he started jumping against the walls, trying to escape. So we probably need to make his box a little bit bigger. But for now, it's feeding time. On the menu, we have some bread, cheese, and water. He mostly likes to hide in his little cave though, and in his house.